Tips for treating thyroid problems naturally. Tip 1. Eat sea vegetables twice a week. Sea vegetables are a good natural source of iodine to support the thyroid. Incorporating some sea veggies into your diet can be as simple as adding a piece of kombu to a pot of beans or soup during cooking. Tip 2. Don't be afraid of butter. The endocrine system loves butter. Even if you're cutting out other forms of dairy like milk and cheese, consider keeping grass-fed butter, like Kerrygold butter, in your diet. Tip 3. Cook your kale. If you have thyroid issues, then raw cruciferous vegetables may not be the best choice. You might want to skip the kale smoothies and salads, and eat your greens cooked instead. The reason is that the cruciferous vegetables contain goitrogens that may disrupt the thyroid if consumed in large quantities. Other cruciferous veggies include cabbage, Brussels sprouts, broccoli and cauliflower. Tip 4. Slow down your eating. The thyroid gland is located in your throat area, so it literally connects the mind and body. When you rush while eating, the food moves so quickly from mouth to stomach that the connection from mind to body is not strong. The mouth doesn't know what the stomach is doing and vice versa. This is good health advice no matter what. Sit down, slow down, savor, breathe and chew your food. Since the thyroid is the master of your metabolism, you want to eat slowly enough so it can record the message that food is entering the body. Tip 5. Drop the cell phone. We already know about the connection between cell phones and brain tumors. But this little radiation machine that you hold up to your ear is awfully close to your thyroid gland as well. A good alternative is to get a headset to use while speaking on the phone. Click the link below or follow this link https://askthenurseexpert.com/category/hyperthyroidism for more tips for treating thyroid problems naturally.